in this video. Yeah!
Later.
Not all the Pokemon in this. I thought I was done, eh? Think again. The king of Five Nights at Freddy's 3 and the Prince of Five Nights at Freddy's. So, get to work, shall we? Presley. Though, sit back and relax.
A few moments later.
Oh, there's like an event box with... Ooh. There was an event box with one coin.
1 hour later.
Oh, I forgot it's all Halloween edition.
2 hours later.
I just caught a caterpillar. No Halloween-y.
3 hours later.
Wow, I've got an event. It's called not doing job.
Tomorrow.
Oh no, I don't want to use the Master Ball. Come on. What do you think I'm made of? Money? No, I'm not. I'm not even monetized yet.
6 hours later.
My purpose in the game.
2,000 years later.
I'm actually playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3 while playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Kidding, I'm not even playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Joke. It's almost 6 AM, but I should be fine. Oh wow. That was perfect. Yeah! Holy shoot. Alright. I scratched the idea, we're not getting the good ending, we're getting the bad ending. Oh, there's Purple Freddy. Purple Freddy Fazbear. Oh. Alright. Things are getting real tonight.
Man, okay, I have some awesome news for you.
Hello?
First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So, I thought we could like have them playing.
I could care less of, Who do you think is the real king of Fight at the Freddy 3? Three, me or Markiplier? Because I have not died in this game.
Hi.
Because of my strategy, I've used. I never can die in this game. That's why I'm so good at it. I mean, Markiplier can keep his title as king, but I'm making my title as king of Fight at the Freddy 3. I mean, he might deny it, that's alright.
Hi.
Antoine. I'm gonna be audio to dice real quick.
Hi.
Uh-oh.
Hi.
Ow! Yeah, my desk is homemade. My dad and I built it. I forgot how wooden this desk is. No, 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 no. Oh, there he is.
Hi.
Ah, shit. I had to do that.
Hi.
Oh God. Where the hell is he? I hear him, but I don't see him. Oh, there he is, there he is. Oh, hi. Okay. I need to lure him all the way over there. I'm not dying. No one is taking my title as King of Fight at the Freddy 3. Please.
Hello?
Oh, hi. And that is why I'm the king of Final Fantasy 3. I mean, me and Markiplier are two different kings. He's the king of all FNAF games, but me, personally, I'm the king of Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Get away with this. Alright. What are you trying to accomplish here? The door is already locked. You can't do nothing. He's in the... Oh no.
Hello?
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Hello?
Well, he didn't hear it.
Oh god. Oh!
Okay, yeah, we're restarting. Yeah. I refuse to let him in that.
Hi.
Oh, I'm sorry, Springtrap. Do you prefer to be called William Afton?
Hi.
Let's go over here, shall we? Oh god. Let's not go over there. Let's come over here.
Hello?
Oh, God. Damn it. Kinda suspicious on why he's still there. Okay, never mind, that's him. He moving?
No.
Okay, he's still there. Off the stupid f- God damn it. Well, my headphones right now used to be wireless. Not anymore. I have the-
Oh.
I got a balloon. I'm going to dropkick you. Not again. Anyways, what I was saying before I was really interrupted by Balloon Boy. My headphones used to be wireless, apparently. And apparently, I have the GoXLR Mini, and I have to plug that in. I don't know why, but I have to plug it in. And ventilation is about to be off soon. I don't fix it. Yeah, ignore that. Oh, he's here.
Hi. Hi.
Let's go over here, shall we? He thought Foxy was gonna be there. Would've been killed. Right off the bat. Oh, no. Let's go. Actually, you know what? I'll actually do a, I'll do night six. I'll do nightmare mode. Just to prove to you I am the king of Five Nights at Freddy's. Three, I meant. Not the king of Five Nights at Freddy's, that's Markiplier.
Hello, hello. There's a slight change of company policy concerning the use of the suit.
No, you're not.
After learning that an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face.
No, David, why didn't you do that? Oh, no, it's just fun.
Hi.
Oh, dog! Damn it. Pop it. The head out of my face. Get your face out of my face. Look him in the eyes. Look, I'm over the eyes. It's out of here now.
Right.
Oh. Damn it! Oh, yep.
Hello.
Get a rat. Hello, Mike. I hate you. That's all. I've always hated you. I knew it.
Hi.
Get back!
Hi.
Let's go. All right. I'm a mouse. How come I hate to say this, but the mouse looks like a slipper. A live slipper. Oh, I'm dead. Last night, and then we're doing night 6 for you guys, because if you think I'm lying,
hello.
I'm gonna prove it.
This is just a reminder of company policy concerning the safe room. The safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used and as a backup safety location for employees only. Not a break room, should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And
hello?
Under no circumstance should a customer ever be taken into this
let alone a child.
Out of the main show area. Management has also been made aware that the Spring Bonnie animatronic has been noticeably moved and would like to remind employees that this costume is not safe to wear under any circumstance.
Hello?
Thank you and remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's pizza.
Oh, let's go back. How'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hurry! Oh, it's just... Let's go back there. I think not. I'm gonna have to turn on ventilation. Gotta turn on my home's fan. Oh, dog! Yeah, it's the puppet. Ah, Frank. Oh! Nice try, but you've messed with the king of Friday to Friday 3.
Hello.
Oh, hey! Nice call. False. This was not a part of the plan. Damn it. Let's just go over here, shall we? There he is. I have to lure him away.
Hello?
Fuck. Ah! Stop! I gotta be right back. And I'm gonna prove to you, I am the king of Fnaf 3. Let's get to war.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
1 a.m. We got this.
Hi.
Close.
Hi.
There he is.
Hello? Hi.
He's not killing me. All right. 3 a.m., guys. You're not doing that.
Hi.
Great. At 5 a.m. God damn it! Yeah! 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 I told you. I told you. I am the king of Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Thank you guys so much for watching.